getting colder.
It looks as if you've stumbled into another tomb after all. I wonder what he's doing in here.
He's been trying to get out since the 50s, but he's frozen to death, the poor fellow. It's hardly a proper end for a scientist. The experiment's gone wrong. The KGB sealed the facility. He tried to escape through the vents but got trapped.
My God.
It is much colder in here than it was outside.
That's live!
Heater must be one of them. Look at the lights. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
Should do it.
There you go. I wonder if that's toxic.
I guess it's cooling, but who knows what kind of lethal crap the Soviets were using.
I'd rather not find out firsthand.
Electrical arcs.
I thought you said it wasn't running.
That's just ambient discharge. The tower was on, you'd know it.
And if I were the energy source, where would I be?
Up top.
Another scientist. No warmth for him up here either. They funneled Tesla energy into the artifact, and there was an enormous... Can the tower be powered up from here?
Not without the core. Looks like it's not here. I guess that's what those tracks in the floor are for.
What are those hanging cords and sockets?
Decoupled high current cables. You're lucky they're off, or you'd be standing in the middle of a painful light parade. Okay, there's a core up ahead.
Locked. On the tracks. I don't see how I can move it.
It doesn't matter if the core doesn't have power.
Hello, smart Lara. Do you know why the Soviets called their project Carbonek?
It's the castle where Lancelot sought the Holy Grail. Not the first connection to Arthurian myth I've come across.
Myth, she calls it. A limited word for a limited perspective. You were always such the scientist. You're probably right at home with all these Tesla contraptions, aren't you?
As much as anyone, I suppose.
The Russians activated a power in the artifact that literal minds can't handle, and it destroyed them. So don't push the wrong buttons.
You'd better not either.
But I know which ones are the right ones.
You've learned to read Russian since I last saw you. Come on.
She hung up. What the hell was that about?
She's having difficulty obtaining the sword fragment, and she doesn't want to blow everything up in the process.
Maybe you should have told her what she wanted to know.
Another.
Now that's how you do it!
Is that supposed to stop at some point?
It's not charged all the way. I don't know what's wrong.
How am I supposed to move it if I can't touch it?
The cable on your grapple is insulated.
Right.
More of the sword somewhere?
Possibly, but the map is useless without a reference point.
No luck on it. Feeling offline.
Frozen to death, like the others.
I don't think I've ever been. Show me what I can do.
Commander! I'm sorry for what happened.
Stay out of its way, Lara. I don't control it. It will kill anything in its way.
What do I need to do to get it out of here?